This clip details the various placement options and general settings offered by the Change Marker tool. The Change Marker tool lets you place change markers. A change marker consists of a change cloud and a change marker head. When placing change markers with the Change tool, there are several general and placement options you can choose from. The Component panel of the Change Tools info box lets you define which of the two components of cloud and marker head to place. From left to right, the three possible options are Cloud Only, which lets you place the change cloud with no marker head, Cloud and Marker Head, which lets you place both components of the change marker, and Marker Head Only, which lets you place the change marker head with no cloud. These options may be set prior to placement, or you can select an already placed change marker and switch from one option to the other as needed. The Geometry Method panel of the Change Tools info box offers you four options for the placement of the change cloud. These are enabled only when there is a cloud component selected for creation, so they are disabled when the marker head only component option is active. The four possible options from left to right in the info box are polygonal, rectangular, rotated rectangular, and circular. In the info box or in the general panel of the Change Settings dialog, the Change ID and Change Name fields are also available. These are the same fields you can provide when creating a change entry in the Change Manager, since this change marker will be linked to the created change entry. Fill in the ID and name fields in the Settings dialog and click the OK button to proceed. By default, the change marker head will display the change ID you specified in the Settings dialog.